So the moment we're looking at each other's teams and counterpicking and crap like that. So Phantom Assassin is good, but against an anti-mage who has attacks per second and a Windranger who definitely go MKB, it means that we've got issues against that. So the other team is picking supports last.